In this clip, we'll talk about performance enhancements of ARCHICAD 19. One of the biggest challenges for software developers, regardless of what application we're talking about, is how to optimize the source code behind the software in order to utilize all the cores of the processor and make the application faster in every aspect. ARCHICAD 19 brings you dramatic changes in context of speed and responsiveness. With the new background processing, you'll have nearly instant model views. As you can see, this project was saved with floor plan, 3D window, elevation and section views being opened. With previous versions of ARCHICAD, when you switch to another view from the current one, it took significant time to rebuild the model and update the information in that view. Now, let's make some changes. From now on, every change you make to the project will be updated almost instantly in all open model views. ARCHICAD 19 does this by taking advantage of the processor's unused capacity to update different model views in advance. This proactive behavior results in the following. All 3D-based model views are updated in the background thanks to the new patent-pending background processing improvement of ARCHICAD, such as sections, elevations, 3D views, interior elevations, and 3D documents. Switching among 3D, 3D document, section and elevation views will be much faster. If you open a view by mistake, you no longer have to wait for it to rebuild before switching to a different view. The status of background processing can be monitored. An icon on the right side of the status bar indicates if ARCHICAD is working in the background. This icon also acts as a switch. By default, background updating is turned on. We thought of mobile users and made a switch for them that enables background updating only if the laptop is connected to a power source. The third setting will disable background updating.